Mercedes chief Andrew Shevlin believes Lewis Hamilton may have not risked going for fastest lap at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix had he known how damaged his front wing was. Hamilton sustained the damage after a chaotic race in Jeddah following a clash with Alpine's Esteban Ocon, but took a further battering after hitting into the back of his main title rival Max Verstappen during the race. Mercedes trackside engineering director Andrew Shevlin said data suggested there were varying degrees of damage from the incident. "We started off with probably only a tenth or two after he got sandwiched and Esteban rode over it," said Shevlin. "We were quite lucky that it just sort of seemed to hit the road. So we lost a few bits but no more damage." But despite the damage, Hamilton managed to grab the fastest lap and level the points at 369.5, setting up a spectacular title decider in Abu Dhabi. Shevlin, however, admitted the seven-time world champion may not have pushed quite so hard had he been aware of the damage on the W12. "He's very determined," added Shevlin. "At the time, we were very much in two minds. We were seeing other people struggling with the tires, and we could see that the wing was most definitely not guaranteed to stay on the car after the evening that it had had. And it's a difficult decision between, do you go for the point, and Lewis knew well it would put him level, on points, or do you play it safe?" Ultimately, Lewis was the one who took the decision, and that decision was probably aided by the fact he can't actually see the front wing, because if he was actually watching the TV like we were, he may have thought better of it. Speaking after the race, Hamilton admitted he was baffled by the situation and claimed he doesn't think rules apply to Verstappen. "For me, I really had to try and just keep my cool out there, which was really difficult to do," Hamilton told Sky Sports. "I've raced a lot of drivers in my life. In the 28 years, I've come across a lot of different characters. There's a few at the top which are, yeah, over the limit. Rules kinda don't apply, or they don't think of the rules." When asked if he felt that it was Verstappen, Hamilton added, "He's over the limit, for sure. I've avoided collision on so many occasions with the guy and I don't always mind being the one that does that, because you live to fight another day. Which I obviously did." The season finale takes place on Sunday with Hamilton and Verstappen level on points.